What up, Uncle Stewie?
Good morning.
Morning, friend.
How are you?
I'm doing well. How are you?
Well, I'm doing a whole lot better now that I have my coffee.
Yes. Thankful for coffee. I actually don't have my coffee. So you've been up for since 4, which for you is 40 minutes, or did you do your 3:30 random wake up today?
Well, you know, I was up to like 12:30 and then 1:30.
Yeah, that's not doesn't count. When the kids cry, that doesn't count.
Your kids are kicking you in your bed.
Oh, the worst. I kick them out of the bed, make them sleep on the floor. It's tough, builds character. And they won't kick you. Anyhow, point to that. I don't have my cup of coffee with me. I crushed it already this morning, and yeah.
I've gotten to the
point. Why is that relevant?
Why is it relevant?
Yeah, why are we talking about coffee?
Dude, I don't think I could go without it these days. Like, I've literally become addicted to coffee. Like, I have to have it every single morning now. If I'd be like, I need coffee if I can't like have it. So I'm incredibly grateful for it because I go many nights with not a whole lot of sleep. So it helps me get them going. But what I've done truly is this thing called habit stacking, where I have attached drinking coffee every single morning to reading my Bible.
And, yes, sir.
That combo right there is really what I'm grateful for. It's just the habit of daily intentional Bible reading, and coffee is kind of that like trigger to make that happen. So
yeah, buddy. Really grateful for it. I agree. Same thing. As soon as that cup of coffee is brewing in the morning, the Bible's open. It's awesome. I love it. It's that habit. But extremely grateful for coffee too, because we do some pretty early mornings and late nights, and not really sure how it would turn out without it.
Yeah.
So, grateful for coffee this morning.
Loves me some coffee.
Loves me.
I mean, I like Folgers. So like Folgers is delicious. Doesn't matter what like brand or how quality the coffee is.
Just got to be coffee.
I like the cheap.
Do you know the song?
No, what is the song?
Do you remember the song? Folgers in your cup or something like that. I don't remember how it goes.
Yeah, I don't either.
Old school. All right, man. Enjoy your cup of Folgers coffee.
Thanks, sir.